Tasty Buckets. So we're doing the little hole in the ice, Caitlin, if we can find it. What's that?
Yeah.
There's a little...
You do the blue comes up
back. Yeah. Oh, that's okay, there are other people coming. I was like, hang on, we can't be on this on our own. Questioning my navigation again.
Can I go first?
Oh, okay, I think we have to go down and join the blue there. Okay.
Where do we need to go?
We've got to go the far side there. You see where
I'll
that...
just follow you guys.
Yeah, okay.
Left?
Yeah, left. That's it there. That's quick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
56. Moving up.
Well, you know when we come down that later on where you can really go for it.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice.
Okay, I wasn't sure what that guy was doing.
I don't think he knew what he was doing.
This guy here.
So I think that's a red, and if you want to do the blue, you traverse it more.
Okay.
So that was nice, quick.
Okay.
So this is all blue. Oh, I give up at this stage. It's just a colour. It's a state of mind, man. You could definitely do some land speed records there,
yeah,
as well. Just trying to avoid everybody.
It's difficult.
Yeah. So you're holding the curve lovely, but just extend it now. Well, don't, because you're doing a lovely curve and then you're instantly turning again. Try going traversing much more on the edge.
Okay.
Yeah, it's lovely as you're going through the corner and you're going onto the outside ski.
Am I doing it the right way now?
Yeah, yeah. You're transitioning onto the outside ski. And then the second you get it, like nice and parallel, you do another turn.
Okay. So make my turns longer.
Longer, yeah.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Suddenly she went down.
62, okay. Because that was quick coming through there, yeah.